So how did the towels do for absorbency?
Viva was in first place for a lot of leftover. In the cold experiment, it only left 1/16 teaspoons of water left. In the hot experiment, it only left a trace of water. In second place is the Bounty Duratowel. In the cold experiment, it left only a trace. In the hot experiment, it left 1/3 teaspoons.